At Kakos Industries, we love seeing what they love destroyed. They build it up with all of the hope they can muster, and it takes just so little to bring it down entirely. We think they probably deserved it. For all we know, they could have had hundreds of human fingers kept in tiny, individually labeled boxes. That is disgusting. Who has the time to label their tiny finger boxes? Kakos Industries, do evil better.